Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Daggerfall. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today, I'll be reading The Wild Elves, which I bought right here in the Bargain Book Center in Westhead Moor, Daggerfall region. The Wild Elves. In the wilds of most every province of Tamriel, descended philosophically, if not directly, from the original inhabitants of the land are the Aloud, commonly called the Wild Elves. While three races of elven stock, Salash, or High, Bush, or Wood, and Morish, or Dark, have assimilated well to the new cultures of Tamriel, the Aloud and their brethren have remained aloof of our civilization, preferring to practice the old ways far from the eyes of the world. The Wild Elves speak a variation of Old Cyrodiilic and not Tamrielic, separating themselves further even than their more urbanized elven cousins. In temperament, they are dark-spirited and taciturn, though they doubtless act differently with outsiders, or Palani in their tongue, than within their own tribes. Indeed, one of the finest sages of the University of Gwilym was a civilized Aloud elf, Tirjane Fear, 1st Era 2790 to 2nd Era 227, whose published work on wild elves suggests a lively, vibrant culture. Fear is one of the very few Aloud to speak freely on his people and religion, and even he said, the nature of the tribes of Aloud are multi-hued, their personalities often wildly different from their neighbor tribes. Fear T. Nature of Aloudic Poesy. Page 8, University of Gwilym Press, 2nd Era, 12. Like any alien culture, wild elves are often feared by the simple people of Tamriel. The Aloud continue to be one of the greatest enigmas of the continent of Tamriel. They seldom appear in the pages of written history in any role, and then only as a strange sight a chronicler stumbles upon before they vanish into the wood. When probable fiction is filtered from common legend, we are left with almost nothing. The mysterious ways of the Aloud have remained shrouded since before the First Era, and may well remain so for thousands of years to come. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Daggerfall, The Wild Elves.